I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Made it to the dunes. Here comes my brother. Late as usual.
Oh, yeah, we're having
Why isn't the food tent up yet, Josh? Got my tent set up. They're still discussing it in committee.
I am not a committee!
It's about to rain. They're all gonna get soaked. However, my tent is set up.
Day two.
Take the Mountain Dew car. These things steer worse than Miller's car.
Oh my goodness, you kidding me?
So 8 o'clock at night, finally making it out for our first dune ride. Time to go. Breakfast is done. Ha!
Oh, so you closed it?
Thank you.
tires in two pieces and all the fluid is gone.
Yikes.
They call that pulling a wild J.
What are these idiots doing? What are you making fun of?
Out of the way!
If we hide here, my alien brothers, Uncle James can't find us and stomp on us. We're safe for now.
These are Kogels.
Making weenies at the dunes because the weenies broke. The wind to our advantage.
Oh.
He leans in a teepee.
You guys done goofing around?
Let's get started.
Bacon?
There was bacon.
Aww.
Wait a minute. Is it whenever we get running good, John has to pee. It is day 5. John hasn't changed his shirt since day 1.
Cooking with aliens.
Me aliens today.
No, not today.
Everything quit. All power.
Right there.
There it is. Is it off? Where?
Is this this green one right here?
My fingers. If I remember right, it was green.
Remember, women don't find you handsome. They should at least find you handy.
So what happened, John?
The dunes happened.
It broke down. Wild J's not even here.
No, boys!
Whoa.
You ready to go back to the dunes?
Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm. All right.
Here we are, all unloaded and ready to go. They haven't even got the car off the trailer yet.
Hey Larry, my dad wants to talk to you.
Lame. How do you
get out of your ring?
What?
How do you?
I saw you.
How do you know? How did you see me?
Somehow, and it was like really fun, and then we went boom 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 all my, and I was trying to get my foot to the brake to start slowing down, but then I thought we'd recover.
It doesn't help when the only braking tires are in the air, so.
Yeah, and then the only braking tires are in the air.
Want me to go get them just because of the time?
Probably.
Hey, they need a tow out. They broke down. What? Car's dead at the end of the thing. They need a tow.
Where'd they do that? You...
No more aliens. They need a tow out.
Are they at the bottom of the exit?
We're headed back to tow them out.
All these trucks aren't making it
because buggies are more awesome. We're gonna go make it.
Yes, la cabeza.
The pizza is here.
They got it fixed with that same wire.
What was it? It's just, look how beautiful it is out.
The moon is really
pretty. You mean the rainstorm?
Supposed to get rain, or?
You know, why do you gotta put a negative spin on everything? Jay Lynn!
No!
Give me that stupid email!
No! I'm gonna give you the toe strap!
Oh, look at that!
Bad luck!
Man, I hate the...
Whoa.
Rain!
Wait, so what was wrong with the car? So...
The same thing.
What happened to the car? Is in here, they broke the meniscus, so it wasn't firing up anymore, so they had to...
It's weird, because that little wire fell off, and it fell down on the bottom part of the switch.
In other words, they broke the meniscus.
It's meniscus, dingus.
And...
Guys, we...
So...
Wait a minute, is that tiny little dot you?
Yeah.
You red and green lights on it?
Have you seen Josh? He's more than just a little dot.
The aliens are landing.
I dropped it. No, where to go?
They break the meniscus again.
The smart thing to do would be to drive out.